I just wanted to speak about women and work. Basically, this topic is really close to my heart. The reason is that I've seen many women who have gone through their career, their struggles and everything. So I just wanted to share a few thoughts on this, just a beginning. First of all, it's all about passion. So what I've seen is if that kind of passion is there, then women generally continue to work in their career. Otherwise, it is very easy to prioritize your family, your other requirements, and you just don't continue with your career. So that is first and foremost, that passion is very important. And if that passion is there, then only you can actually go forward and continue with working. Another point is about basically about prioritizing. So prioritizing again is very important because there will always be a few needs. Means sometimes you will think that the family is important, or sometimes your work priorities will take precedence over it. But basically, if you prioritize right, then you will be able to understand that what is it that is important for you at that stage in your career. So that prioritizing becomes very important, because especially women go through many different requirements and many different needs throughout their career. Another thing is, of course, the example is when you have small kids, of course your family will take precedence, family will be more important at that time. Most important is if you just leave it at that stage, then it is very, very difficult to come back again into the daily grind of your career. So even if there is a gap, what I've seen is if that gap is short, then it is comparatively easier to come back to work and then continue working. So that gap, if it is too long, then it becomes more and more difficult, because that mindset of total full-time working, again getting into that becomes very difficult for many women. If you are coming back to work after a certain gap, then the important part is building your own support system, and that is very important. If you don't have your own support system, then I've seen that women struggle a lot, and still after all that struggle also, it becomes very difficult for them to work full time and take their fullest to the requirement. So that part is also very important. Creating your own support system, it is not only about looking at what are the external help which is available. It is also about managing it well. So managing it well in the sense that do you really have your parents who can maybe who are staying nearby to you, so you have that kind of support system, or hired help which is really reliable. That also helps a lot. So again, if you start thinking about all these issues from the beginning of your career, then it helps you in developing your career. Point I just wanted to touch upon is many times what women do is they keep on comparing themselves with others. And it is very easy to get into that kind of guilt mindset. Because if you are not giving time to your family, then you feel that you are missing out something there, and your family needs you, but you are not giving time to them. Another is, again, the same thing can happen with work also. So you think that work is also pulling you, but you cannot give your 100%. So it is very easy to compare with others and feel frustrated. That should not be done, because every situation is different for every girl. It is very different. So unless and until you don't compare yourselves with others, then it doesn't matter. Last and not the least is that ultimately it's all worth it. I've seen it. I've worked for more than 25 years, 27 years now. Ultimately, if you give that kind of attention, that kind of focus, that kind of time to your career, ultimately at a certain level you start getting that kind of satisfaction through your work. And if you want to do it, then you don't have any option but to keep on working hard towards your goal. So ultimately, I think at the end it is all worth it. So I encourage you all to give a thought to it from the beginning of your career. Thank you.